What is up, guys? It is your boy, Moses the Diamond Dagger. And today we're playing Hitman. See, the little Barco? I'm gonna be playing with my dad here in a minute. So once that hits, I'm gonna stop the live stream. Just so you know, most of my live streams are just count as videos for me because I feel like it, because I don't like doing video clips. Oh, the barcode. Okay. He is a bot product. Something? Probably not, though. Yeah, it might be. Or it might be like a demo. No, because it's a full game, so it's probably just the first Hitman. Loading, 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 loading. EJB game on. EJB. EJB. EJB game on. EJB. EJB game on. EJB. Okay, so it just jumps you straight to the game.
Welcome to the agent program initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please.
This is cool that it's free.
Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Well, you're
Someone
ugly.
Likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never
is. Is it Shadow Man from Black Ops 3?
What did it feel like? Taking lives.
What the hell?
Random. Disordered.
No one likes you, Shadow
Man. Is that why you came here?
Get out of here.
Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
It's Shadow Man.
We are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours.
That's
I should leave you to prepare.
Well, 0600 hours later, training starts.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial, apathetic and unresponsive. No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see
the reason why she got him
limitations.
Is because he's got that savage barcode on the back of his
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime,
I'm gonna unplug my mic for a second,
keep
guys,
him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. This operation originally took place in Sydney.
Okay, I'm back.
The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target, and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, initiate.
Oh, what am I wearing?
As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target.
No. Buddy, you're not coming through here. Sorry.
Yeah, you heard him.
Sorry, but this access point is restricted. I can't let you through. No. Hey, don't push me. You want a piece of me?
I didn't push you.
What the hell?
Hey, who are you?
No way.
I haven't seen you before.
Seriously, this guy. What is his problem?
I just want to check something.
I'm sorry.
Hey, I know you can hear me. I'm talking to you.
Everybody stay put. I'll take a look.
You have been compromised. Quickly, try and lose them and change your disguise.
I think it's time that we end this. Don't move! You're busted,
that's
mister!
Tough nap. Oh, who's the big man now?
Damn!
No! I got him!
Attention gain. If you're spotted in an area where you belong, handle illegal items to perform. Lockdown. When they feel threatened, some targets will under lockdown. Upon which they will.
Get some!
This fight!
Oh my god.
Welcome to advanced mission training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target, and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself.
I'm pretty sure this is like a test. These people are paid to,
As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the
Cool, I sensed people. Okay, I know.
That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly.
Subdue!
You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though.
People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, initiate.
So I'm doing this. Nope. I guess I'll just put him right here.
Before you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance of success if your actions go undetected. The toilet should do the trick.
Toilet? Okay. Come on, buddy. Yeah, that's nice.
Right. They won't find him anytime soon.
They won't find him at all. And these people are paid. These people are... Oh, yeah, that's sweet. Yeah, this is fake area. You can tell. Fake. I know you're paid to do this. So you could just let me by. Okay, save and load. Save. I'm gonna save it here because I feel like I'm bored. The yacht that's not in water. Okay, got it.
Love the yellow vest.
This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal.
Nah, I'm good.
Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, initiate. That is your target, Mr. Ritter. Unfortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him. See if you can't isolate him.
You know the expression that it's better to be a big fish in a small pond than a little fish in a big ocean? Of course, will I see you?
What? He has bodyguards?
To be expected. Ritter's private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise. It's gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance.
Okay, always snap the neck.
Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
I don't have any poison. I just want to pick up my wrench. Drop it again. Yeah. Okay, so now. Oh, no. You shut. I go up here.
Yacht crew's clear.
The target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. But according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully. The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
Sign, Calvin. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen, but things are changing.
Chew your food, why don't you?
Blending in, I see. Well done, initiate.
This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't.
This is so weird. It's like so realistic that they're. It's like so realistic that they're.
Yacht crew, impressive.
Thanks. Hey, look what I can do.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No. Not before 6. My wife is very insistent about that.
Good for you, boy.
My sympathies.
So,
excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please.
I'm blending in so good.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Hands on deck.
I know that.
Okay, Captain. We should get back to the cruise line.
Clearly, it doesn't want to be disturbed. Try sneaking around the back.
I could
could have sworn it was stolen from the Stoy Vassan's private collection in Boston a couple of years back.
Most impressive. People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk. And you pay for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you.
Okay.
Not my usual scene technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it?
Oh, there's no hiding spot.
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's
good work. Now we play the waiting game.
Wait, oh wait. Oh, I'll just wait and look at my sweet barcode. Oh yeah, right there, right in the corner. Sweet.
Well. Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice.
Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
Who do I shoot?
Wrote it down somewhere.
Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit.
Okay. Calmly. How am I supposed to hide my weapon? There we go. You hide weapons like that? Okay. This has easy controls. Easy.
The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear.
Push the button? So realistic. Okay, let's go. Let's push the red button to win. Yes. Oh, I walk so weird going downstairs.
Greetings, Mariner.
Why am I so slow? Okay. Run like a boss. Ready?
Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, initiate. I guess my hunch was right, anyway. I look forward to the final test.
Yeah! What am I holding?
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
The stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes.
Such skills.
They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, it could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one. Perhaps it would be better to just.
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Yay. Oh yeah, my sister decided. Oh my God. What? Well, guys, that's the end of the stream. For the rest of life, get ready.